So, Cocky, you ready right at the start, mate?
Yeah.
Yep. It's good stuff there, boys. Really good stuff. Just jump in your divisions, have a chat, grab a drink, just recover. We'll start you off, mate. Be ready to go in the middle forward, just for a rotation setup, all right?
As long as Chook's right to go.
Chook, you right to go? You right to start again?
Yeah.
Yeah, start, yep. Cool. We'll start you off, but be ready to go either end.
Yeah.
All right, cool.
No. This was one passage of play there. They had two forwards. They got right forward. Like, they were more than a kick and a half at least.
Yep. Just quickly, boys, come in, just have a look. Nothing changed with the with where you're playing. Just a couple of guys when you starting off the ground. I've just written some points there because I went around every group and just sort of what the main team was. But I love the defenders just talk about how they were composed and they got through us. What can we do there to help us? Has everyone noticed the way they were attacking, especially centre forward?
Definitely.
And you're a young group down there, boys, so it's going to take time. So while you're out there, just start learning each other's patterns, what's their favourite sort of move and stuff like that, and identify it and just keep working on it and obviously finishing our work there because we are going really well through the middle of the ground. Defenders are holding up well as well. It's just that finishing touches when we go forward with the ball. It's been pretty good, boys, so just keep going here. All right, get set up early, then the rest flows from that. Let's go.
Let's go, boys. Let's go, boys.